to see a fighter that was once the caliber of James Braddock reduced to this.
Listen to me. Your legs are getting heavy. You're too slow. It's over.
Just get me another fight, Jim.
What's done is done.
Not always.
I'm sorry, Jimmy.
I'm always behind you.
I believe we live in a great country.
I need 9 men, and only 9.
A country that's great enough to help a man when he's in trouble. I had a run of bad luck. I owe everybody money. I didn't always lose. I won't always lose again. I can still fight. I have a lot to be grateful for. I have 3 beautiful, healthy, troublemaking kids. You know, I have the prettiest wife a man could wish for. We live in a great country. I guess I'm grateful for the opportunity. I know that these days, not everybody gets a second chance. This time around, I know what I'm fighting for.
In a place where football is everything,
the hopes of an entire town are riding on your shoulders.
A team of underdogs.
To win state, you're going to have to beat a team of giants.
Is about to make some noise.
It's my team! Let's go right now!
From the producer of 8 Mile comes the true story.
Did you think it was going to be this big?
Sports Illustrated has called one of the greatest sports stories of all time.
For the state championship, I love all of them.
Friday Night Lights, rated PG-13. They set out to explore a continent and have some fun along the way. Until they discovered there are some things in the world worth fighting for. Experience the extraordinary film Rolling Stone calls magnificent, mesmerizing, a wild ride of a movie. The Motorcycle Dairies, rated R.
She came from nothing. He came from wealth. And the one thing they had in common was a burning desire to turn high society...
Why should the men have all the fun?
...on its head.
Precisely.
Reese Witherspoon, Vanity Fair, rated PG-13.